Let's drive around and see Marina del Rey. Yachts parked over there. Admiralty Way, it's one way. And we are on Via Marina. Going there. Here's Cheesecake Factory on the left. You see that there. Charter house also, if you turn left over there. Restaurant. People building something. Who doesn't like to watch people work? And everywhere you turn left here, you get into a place with yachts, little boats. Some people live on a boat. Have to buy a house, just live on a boat. They pay for the boat sleep forever, 1,000 a month or something, including restroom outside and showers. So gonna turn left and see. It's not the best turn actually, but still I can give you an idea. So you can see some boats here. Little promenade. Sit on a bench and watch the boats. Some of them are really pretty. Look nice. Bunch of boats everywhere. For people who love boats, I don't know anything about boats. I only heard one saying that two happiest days in the life of the boat owner is the day when you buy it and the day when you sell it. You don't have to own the boat to live here, but it's far walk to anything. There's nothing here except the Cheesecake Factory and Chart House. Guess you can ride bike. It's not as good as that video that I showed you. Beverly Hills 21st Century, Playa Vista. Say hello to Playa Vista. So this marina is kind of old and didn't have the concept of what Playa Vista now came up with. Just isolated, little bit peaceful and no homeless and anything. Few blocks from Venice Beach. but still not as good as Playa Vista. So if you live on a boat, you exit this door and then you cross the street, go into that building and use restroom over there. And in the end of the street always they board some kind of huge amazing yacht. Different people, different countries. They met cruise, they usually English citizen crew. I don't know why. On all those boats. I guess English don't like to be home. They like to be outside of country. Let's see what's this one. It has helicopter. Yacht with helicopter. You can Google name of this yacht and see who it belongs to. And leave the comment. Atessa, ATTESSA 4, Roman letter 4, Atessa, and little bit smaller, also big crow. That crow is working like something. The smaller one. And there. Entertainer. Entertainer, it's kind of some Hollywood dude probably. I think that big one deserves to get closer a little bit and check it out. So did you have a chance to Google it, Atessa? So this one is, what the fuck is this? Is it Australia or what? An entertainer. Has American flag, of course. And Atessa with helicopter. How they managed to put the door so I can't see even the helicopter? So it's helicopter over there. This is the name of the boat. Attessa. And no flag. Alright, maybe I'll Google it. That's a 40 yacht. Forbes. 332 feet mega yacht. May not be the biggest, but it's one of the most exquisite. Index A billionaire's yacht. Oh, Dennis Washington. Listen, I'm clicking on my screen instead of clicking into phone that I'm actually filming. It's funny. Alright. Do full academic research on React. Dennis Washington yacht. Attessa was built as evergreen. It was originally built as evergreen for Chang Yufa, chairman of Evergreen Shipping Line. She was delivered in 1999 to design of Diana Yacht Design. 2007, Chang sold the yacht to billionaire Dennis Washington. A 3.5-year-old refit. During 3.5-year-long restoration period, yacht was totally rebuilt under project management of the Washington Yacht Groups. The boss turned and superstructure were all changed with totally new interior layout. Accommodation for 28 guests. Serviced by crew of 21. Value of Attessa 4 is estimated 150 million. In 2012, Bill Gates was using the yacht Attessa for family holiday in Belize. Photo on his page by Christo 303. Charter Attessa. Yacht is not available for charter. Dennis Washington page. I don't know who it is. Alright. Ah, apparently it's not very good view of my internet page. Okay, no problem. So it sounds like he is an American. Evergreen. No, not Evergreen. Dennis Washington. Now those yachts are kind of boring, right, to look at. Yeah, those yachts already look like junkyard after that one. That Bill Gates blessed with his piece and urinal somewhere in the belly of the boat. Or even he puked after too much champagne in Belize. Yeah, it's for boring people, this place. Why did they have some kind of text? Am I out of memory or something? It's too bad. Marina del Rey is bigger than Odessa parking. They has fisherman village, sheriff station, and they also have peninsula with the streets names in alphabet order. For example, street Catamaran comes before street Driftwood. Everything kind of Marimar. What do you call it? Teamed with marine life style. Maybe I'll do Marina video the next time. I hope you still didn't get motion sickness from this driving. 1 hour of doing nothing. And I have a question: if you stay till the end of this video, should I narrate or should I occasionally comment on what I'm driving through, or it's redundant? You can see it yourself. Alright. So we ended up in Marina del Rey. This is Marriott, if you want us. Marina del Rey Marriott on Admiralty Way. And they really cleaned those trees a little bit from the leaves. And that's how palm trees supposed to look like. Not like they look in on Washington Boulevard over there. Hearing people with their branches. Alright, have a nice day.